See the animal in his cage that you built. Are you sure what side you're on? Better not look him too closely in the eye. Are you sure what side of the glass you are?
Ladies and gentlemen, there really isn't much reason to beat around the bush, I imagine. By now you've noticed the manipulation and bias within the media. You've watched as your government has sold you down the river. Corporations have buried their money into your politics and now influence the decisions of your governments. The banks continue to grow more ruthless and unethical in practice, all in the name of profit. Your future, your children's future, it means nothing to them. The only desired outcome is maximum profit obtained with the least possible expense. And whether you want to admit it to yourself or not, you already knew this. Is this what it's come to? A price tag on life? A world coursing with greed, intoxicated on monetary gain and material conquest? Why have we allowed this? Ladies and gentlemen, these are the questions you should be asking yourselves. The world around us has been manipulated, coerced in a direction where human life is outweighed by profit. Corporations and bankers now influence the policies, regulations, and even the decisions made by our own governments who have sold us down the river. They took our dreams, our futures. They took them from you, from all of us. And in their own arrogant, condescending fashion, they expect you to roll over and accept it. They pass into law further restrictions on your personal rights and freedoms. They want you to shut up, to keep quiet, keep you alone and all of us divided. Marketing has you chasing an image, telling you what you need to do, what to think and say, how to feel, how to dress, how to be you. Who are you? Do you even know? Can you honestly tell me that you are happy with life as it is defined for you? Open your eyes, it's all out in front of you. Stop trusting these crooked politicians. They don't care about you. They don't care. The will of the people is not a profitable investment. All the while you chase the dream life they created for you, waving it in front of your face like a carrot on a stick. Stop it! Stop being guided through life. We need to quit letting the decisions of a few control the lives of the many. We need to take our future, our children's future, back into our hands.